Bushwick, I gotta get this bio done. The record company keeps calling up. Look, Bushwick, you know I'm cool with you, but you know how the press is. The media, they don't understand rap, and they certainly don't understand you.
Right.
So I just gotta ask you some questions for the new bio.
Alright, make it quick. What is it?
Cool. Okay. First question, Bushwick. Why did you decide to name the album Phantom of the Rapper?
Well, I named it Phantom of the Rapper because I like opera and it deals with sex, rape, violence, incest, and suicide. You know, and it's accepted by the same people that are willing to ban rap when rap is opera to people in the ghetto because it's dealing with the same issues.
Okay, I can understand about rap and opera, you know, rapra, but Bushwick, where does the Phantom come from? Where does the Phantom fit in?
It's a secret.
Bushwick, what are the secrets that are hidden in the temple?
I'm a motherfucking thrill seeker. You can't scare me with no bullshit threats. I ain't afraid to die.
What you gonna do when the world's on fire?
I'ma light a spliff and keep getting higher.
The world's about to eat.
I don't give a fuck. I ain't scared to die, nigga. Put that on Chuck.
What you gonna do when the world's on fire?
I'ma light a spliff and keep getting higher.
The world's about to eat.
I don't give a fuck. I ain't scared to die, nigga. Put that on Chuck.
The world is some old new and improved shit. They building bombs every day but screaming peace. A piece of pussy now a day could cost a nigga life. The kind of made shit, the rubber breaks and that's your life. Babies having babies knowing not what to do for some grown ass men, niggas old as me and you. Think a nigga fuck a kid needs his motherfucking dick chopped off cause you's a child molester. That ain't cool, motherfucker. Mama's keeping sons from their daddies. What you supposed to teach them, bitch? You ain't no man, you's a hoe. Monkey see, monkey do. What you want my son to act like me or act like you? Shit, I'm on the verge of suicide. So what's murder? Another casualty. Cause mentally I'm damaged, G. So I ain't afraid to ride. I ain't afraid to kill. And I ain't afraid to die, motherfucker.
What you gonna do when the world's on fire?
I'ma light a spliff and keep getting high.
The world's about to eat.
I don't give a fuck. I ain't scared to die, nigga. Put that on Chuck.
What you gonna do? The world's on fire.
I'ma light a spliff and keep getting higher.
The world's about to eat.
I don't give a fuck. I ain't scared to die, niggas. Put that on Chuck.
A punk can be controlled by death threats. A man's not a man if he can't take a stand and confront your foes, nigga. Everybody bleeds. So fuck bowing down to another nigga's needs. Curiosity killed the cat. And anybody getting curious with minds is getting disciplined black. I let the motherfucking fofo click. And that's the end of that big bad nigga shit. How can you be afraid of what's bound to happen? You can't run and try to hide from death. Death is uninvited, it's also at a shitty time. Thinks and creep and snatch your ass about your prime. I live my life aggressively, successfully. I press to be demanding with myself and I profess to be. You can't impress me with no bullshit threats. I squabble any motherfucker out your set, motherfucker.
What you gonna do when the world's on fire?
I'ma light a spliff and keep getting higher.
The world's about to eat.
I don't give a fuck. I ain't scared to die, niggas. Put that on Chuck.
What you gonna do when the world's on fire?
All right, this is it. So I can win my bonus. You know what I'm saying? My homie Lil J out there. It's all good. Rap a lot, fit for it. Jungle Style be the one. CJ, he don't smoke. That leave the most to me. That's all good. Now I'ma get into this thing and let y'all know how I feel, right? Times that it's hardest at 21 years. Ain't got a dime and ain't seen a check in a year. I'm catching drama from my mama on down. It's rough as fuck, but homie, I'm staying down. Now I done everything from Everclear to Sherman Sticks. I sold dope around town, I stomped niggas down. Rolling through my hood like a superstar. Turning corner after corner in my brand new cars. These hoes used to call me baller, but that was before I lost my grip. Now they barely even call a player, cause they know I'm broke. No Rolex and no Benz, just bullshit. Now that I'm back to life and not I'm back to reality. Got one life, which ain't shit without a salary. I'm spitting games so y'all could feel me. Man, I'ma make it out the ghetto if it kills me, and Lil J will make it real. Yeah, I know the deal. If it wasn't for moms, I wouldn't have no world. You still tall through it all, so you go, girl. I know things ain't all they used to be. I had to slow my road, see trouble's getting used to me. I got to make you a proud mother. No more crack slanging, I got to be a proud brother and take control of my destiny. I can't let these streets get the best of me. It's kinda rough starting over, but it's worth the pain. Instead of getting stuck with the same old same, stretched like a rubber band, busted and flicks in the pen for life with some off-brand tricks. Ain't nobody known about the pain you feel. I'ma change my life, mama, that's on the real. I pray to God he make you feel me. Man, I'ma make it out the ghetto if it kill me, and mama, that's real. No more playing Mac Daddy for your skeezers. I got one lover, I love her, so I'm a pleaser. And leave you tramps alone, since I'm getting shit straight, I'm starting at home. Now which one of y'all was down and didn't clown when I was sleeping on the floor? My real girl, that's who, that's why I love her so. Got two sons and no daughters, I'm barely feeding both of my kids, but I still got to be a father that I used to want pops to be. This ain't no diss to your pops, cause you're still my G. I'm on a long road to nowhere if I don't change. Life with no crime on my mind feels strange. Working like a motherfucker, slick like a bent seat. Backing off my old hustle, trying to make these ends meet. I pray to God he make you feel me. Man, I'ma make it out the ghetto if it kills me. And niggas, that's real.
There was three little piggies, and they all went to the market, and two short motherfuckers chopped them down, because one little short motherfucker is born into greatness, has obtained greatness, because his name is
Bushwick, aka Chuck, 4'8" and straight, don't give a fuck. I got the strength of six men with the heart to run up on a motherfucker 6'10", I swear. I knows no fear, this labels me a threat. Throats get cut, niggas' chests get wet. Some people say I got a short complex, that ain't true. But I got a short fuse, so what's next? Now we could go toe to toe, a shoulder to nut. Either way it goes, you're getting fucked.
cause you trip and try to size me. And that type of shit just despise me. I don't need no motherfucking strap. We could get it on cause I feel I got a real cool scrap. Now you can fuck me up and I'ma still squad pillin' more cats than the motherfucking mind. Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
I'm the biggest little motherfucker you know.
That's who the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Some whole nigga try to play me out the box. Now what you do that for? Now I got to knock your ass out with the 1-2 jump to the chin. I'll wake your ass up and knock your ass out again. That's what you get for trying to test the Chuck Black. A bag full of dirt with my foot in your ass trick. I can't stand a motherfucker full of talk. You pull his whole card and you can't walk the walk. Don't let your eyes get bigger than your squabble. Thinking cause I'm small, nigga, you can make me wobble. I got a punch bigger as Trice's nose. Running big motherfuckers like some pantyhose. Shit, it takes two to tango, but one to get his ass kicked. Now watch me getting that ass trick. Hitting motherfuckers up Houston style. Fifth Ward motherfucker, how you like me now?
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now I'm eeny, meeny, miny fucking moe. It seems nobody wanna fuck with Chuck no more. Ever since I put the weight down, ever since I broke a nigga's jaw, don't nobody wanna play now. First it was all good and you were smiling, until I broke your two front teeth and now you're whining. I told you motherfucker size ain't shit, I only wear size 5 but I still kick dense. You talk shit and I'ma beat that ass. You come weak and I'ma beat that ass. You play me cheap and I'ma beat that ass. And if cheating bring you heat, then I'ma heat that ass trick. Don't ever underestimate a nigga with a giant-sized heart and a king-sized trigger figure. And don't ever fuck with Wick, cause I'm the biggest little motherfucker you know, trick.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
Now who the biggest little motherfucker you know?
You the biggest little motherfucker I know.
The damn level again. Told you I'll be back up at your part 2.
I can still fuck all my ex girl.
I'm Wolfgang banging.
I can still fuck all my ex girl.
Your bitch is living true lies.
I can still fuck all my ex.
Peep the deception. I'll be breaking her off between them thighs while you look at her in the eyes. Still fuck all my ex-girls. I can give a fuck if they were Johnny Gills or even Keith Sweat's girls. I can push up on your stunt so you can whoop whoop and my my all the fuck you want. Niggas get mad when they see the wick coming just because they bitch used to be my woman. And I can't really blame you, trick, look at your ride, cause I could take your hoe home with me tonight, nigga. Must be something about the way I used to hit that jet spot that keep your bitch hot and riding on my jock. Cause once I hook her, it's on. I put that on the board, motherfucker, yo, hooker's gone. Player, don't sweat it, ain't shit you can do. I got the comeback stroking, it's 100 proof. So once I fuck your bitch, I'm always in her world. Yeah, the rude boy Dread can fuck all his ex-girls.
I can still fuck all my ex-girls, nigga. I can still fuck all my ex-girls. I can still fuck all my ex-girls, nigga. I can still fuck all my
a nigga named Mel. Now Mel's got it going on worldwide bowling. But every time Mel's gone, Shell start calling. Cause Shell know that I'ma tap that ass real good. Mel's out of town, but I'm in the hood. So beep, 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 shit, I'm on it. I hate to see a frown. Meet me at the tail in a gown. Now Mel got a gang of hoes, so he can't remember that I'm that nigga made his main bitch shiver. She used to rent me cars, Cadillac and Cherokees, even swoop your shit. Got an extra pair of keys. Niggas be forgetting about this man sitting next to the man, sitting next to the ex with a plan. And that ex man is moi, the nigga with the excellent repertoire. I can still
fuck all my ex girls.
I'm the reason why she be telling you she tired tonight.
I can still fuck all my ex girls.
Nigga, what? If you went and sprung for a ring, I can make your main bitch sing. So keep her real close, never let her out of sight. The phone ring is me hanging up late at night. Just because you won't let her out to club don't mean that I still can't get her love. So don't fall for the okie doke. If you got a hunch, we be at the Motel 6 and your bitch is licking nuts. When it comes to fucking ex-hoes, I'm the best. So you better keep your bitch on house arrest. And don't you ever go to jail, cause I bet I'll fuck your bitch before you make bail. Once you get out, check the mileage on your Beamer and check your credit limit, loca, I schemed up. I got my whole crew rolling through your world, cause you got married to my ex-girl, trick.
I can still fuck on my ex-girl, snicker. I can still fuck on my ex-girl, snicker. I can still fuck on my ex-girl. I can still fuck on my ex-girl.
Stop to think about my life, wondering if it's even worth the stress and trying to strive. All I ever do is get high every day. Even fuck my girl, then I sleep the rest of the way. I rarely comes out before night, I ain't employed. Why should I wake up early in the motherfucking morning? All I'ma do is smoke a sack of green and throw two or three rocks at the penitentiary. No one seems concerned about my well-being. It seems my life's already ended, that's why I'm spending so much time in the fifth ward, high as a kite. It's too late for me to try to live my life right. Shit, if I should die today, who would really care? If I should die today, who would come and stare? If I should die today, who would carry me on my last day above dirt, and who would bury me? Damn.
How will I die?
Homie, only God knows.
How long?
What is life and just how long will it last? Will you be happy and satisfied when you pass? Will you die young or old and wise? If you face your killer, will there be tears in your eyes? Will you holler and beg, scream and crawl? Will you die like a bitch or stand tall through it all? Will you fight if you're given the chance? Or will you ball up like a baby and shit in your pants? Damn, you'll never know until it's your time, loco. You'll never know what you're gonna do until that ass gets smoked.
so you can miss me with that tough man trash until you lay in the street for holler tips in that ass. Hot metal to the dome couldn't take me away. I'm talking point blank range and I'm still here today. Nobody knows the troubles I've seen. Well, I lay my head to rest, now who could answer me?
How will I die?
Homie, only God knows.
How long will I live?
Homie, only God knows.
How will I die?
I'm in so much pain, it hurts my heart to wake up. I done lost my sense of gain, I feel about to break up. Stress is eating at my mind, it's playing tricks again. It's telling me that I ain't shit, it's telling me to quit. And what's worse, when I stop to think, I kind of agree. Even with one good eye, my future's hard to see. The end is rushing at me, homie, shit, I'm damn near done. I tries to duck, I tries to hide, but shit, I just can't run. It's like I'm trapped inside this world of mine and just can't win. I'm overcome by suicidal thoughts, but damn, that's sin. I need my mama, cause she be always there by my side to help me out when I ain't strong enough to make the ride. If I die, who will teach my sons right from wrong? If I die, who will teach my sons to stand strong? If I die, who will teach them nothing comes for free? I can't die, cause won't nobody teach them shit but me. Damn.
How will I die?
As your body becomes numb from the bullets that I'm blasting. I ain't scared to get the red in these dreads. Meet me at the crossroad, motherfuckers, I'm already dead.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck. If anybody killer in here, nigga, where your nuts say?
Bird, I am.
Fool, I don't give a fuck. If anybody killer in here, nigga, where your nuts
carry? Bird, I am.
Bitch, I don't give a fuck. If anybody killer in here, niggas, where your nuts
say?
If anybody killer in here, niggas, where your nuts
say? Bird, I am.
I don't give a fuck. If anybody killer in here, fool, where your nuts
tell me, bird, I am.
I don't give a fuck. If anybody killer in here, nigga, bring your nuts.
Say, bird, I am.
I don't give a fuck. If anybody killer in here, nigga, where your nuts
tell me, bird, I am.
Fool, I don't give a fuck. If anybody killer in here, bitches, bring your nuts.
Motherfuckers better watch out. What damn fun for tricking a barbarian bill.
Dr. Wolfgang Bob Bushwick and a barbarian bitch. Dr. Wolfgang Bob Bushwick. Doctor Wolfgang, I heard you was a mastermind of crimes, baby. And I'd like for you to break it down for me and let a nigga know about the criminal aspects and the subliminal criminal aspects of a brother's life and all that. How can I get my money on, baby? You know I got
man,
to
nigga,
get paid.
You need to get up, get out, and get some.
I need some of that motherfucking dollar bill, baby.
Nigga, what? Ain't nobody getting no handouts. Yeah, I'ma tell you how it goes.
It ain't your average crime. If it's one of mine's, I tried to warn them at first, but I gotta prove it this time. They call me Chuckwick, the fifth ward hard crippler. Niggas think I'm the devil, bitches help me like Hitler. But still, I'm real with these skills that I've mastered. Peeling your caps backwards, so I've never been captured. So I'm physically and mentally relentless. I live for the killing, I'm Chucky's my accomplice. And me, I'm a psycho comma killer with the skills, release these tales of drama that fuck around and sell a million copies still. Motherfucking coppers wanna watch me chill. That lets me know I'm on their brain, so they never out my range, cause I'm shooting like Danny Ainge. Dumping two clips minimal. Now I'm at your funeral. Should've never fucked with that subliminal criminal.
As I rat tat tat, grab your gat and watch your fucking back. Cause ain't no help, gang, bitches on the real. So you best be packing your steel, or you bitches be getting killed. Jackins and robberies ain't nothing but hobbies. See, you best to check yourself and don't be rolling by me sloppy. Cause I'm a jack, you fool, I'ma get ya. Now I'm gonna make this play, hit your bitch, you lick, you split ya. So knuckle down, a motherfucking knuckle up. Fucking get fucked, all like Chuck. So don't push your motherfucking luck. 3x7, I'm gonna make the all the tech not shot. If I see a bitch, might pull it next to me. I'm capping going for my uncle motherfucker. Although I'm only 18, stepping hard for the scene. In 95, you don't see what I mean. Filling up the hospital, stressing out my mental. So say what's up to a subliminal criminal.
Gang von Bushwick and the Barbarian, motherfunky, stay high, dollar bill stir. It's gonna break down what makes up a subliminal criminal and why it's a white collar crime. Below the threshold of conscious perception, inadequate to produce conscious awareness. Criminal, of involving or having the nature of a person who has committed or being legally convicted guilty of a crime. It is shameful and disgraceful that you don't know what time it is.
Niggas wanna smoke.
Oh my fucking goodness.
Niggas wanna smoke, Bill. I'm telling you that.
Oh boy.
Yo, stay get fucked up, you know what I'm saying? Do this shit like, you know. You know how we do, nigga.
Going on from around here.
Nah, I'm not going nowhere, nigga. Fuck that, nigga.
Going on from around here.
Nah, nigga.
Y'all come back now, you hear?
I'm about to smoke this shit right here, check this out.
Look what I did, I scored a lid. Now I'm high as fuck, cause they smoked a deep down my throat. Damn near bust a gut, what the fuck? Thought I heard a truck crash through my room. Damn near pissed my food over looms, man. Nigga, you be tweaking every weekend. We have smoke outs, choke outs. What I tell you about smoking that shit? Pass it to me so I can take a hit.
Alright.
Inhale, fry my brain cells. Exhale, light another joint. Oh well, I'm not Bill Clinton, so I just inhale.
Until I'm full of smoke, till my mind feels high. When I'm almost about to choke. Smoke some.
Can't get none. This one got my name on it. Von Bushwick and Bill. Roll another smoke together. I'm gon' kill this one. I've got to get my mind tight so I can bust this shit right. Can't see the stage through the fog.
I stepped into a cloud of smoke. Choke, I get fucked up off gin. Then do it again. Now I'm drinking Hennessy, Menace, LAN. Hitting endo, pomo, drink into
my fucking cup. If you look at my eyes, you can see that I'm fucked up. But can I hit that? I'm with that six pack, that's it that you smoking too. Oh, that's Endo, I'm from South Central, we smoke good shit. Nigga, you can't see me in rapping, you smoking bullshit. I'm down with Bushwick, took shit to that other level of the game. When I get high off Mary Jane, cause I just inhale
until I'm full of smoke, till my mind feels high. Exhale. When I'm almost about to chuck.
Inhale.
Until I'm full of smoke, till my mind feels high. When I'm almost about to chuck.
All of the smoke, you got my boat on another one. Cruzan got me floating, smoking with the Jetsons. Every second is an hour, every hour is a century. I'm from South Central, so you know I'm thinking violently. Cruzan, Wizan, got this shit like Vietnam. Niggas blasting shit, leaving it like napalm. Hit it, pass it back, I'm on this shit like crack. You lucky that you smoking food, it's my only back, motherfucker. So why you wanna suck shit up?
I don't give a fuck, you made mistakes before. Now it's in the hands of Chuckwick. I've got to get my shit lit, you know I'm not gonna pass it. So why the fuck you asking? Ain't nothing happening, you best to blaze your own guts. Cause I'm the last motherfucker that you ever wanna trust. With them herbals, I'm giving them fools verbal lectures. Can this ghetto boy get high off this killer here in Texas?
Your eyes are bloodshot,
you blood clot, I love pot. I smoke up all that killer, I told Joe Spot and won't stop. But why ask why do I get high when I get high? When I'm done, I just come back and I get high as I inhale.
Until I'm full of smoke, till my mind feels high. When I'm almost about to chuck.
Inhale.
Until I'm full of smoke, till my mind feels high. When I'm almost about to chuck.
Inhale.
Until I'm full of smoke, till my mind feels high. When I'm almost about to chuck. I'm full of smoke till my mind feels high. When I'm almost about to chuck. No motherfucking joke.
Talk about those who are considered to be an elected official. Who said it was official that when they was elected, that everything that they dealt with had me in mind as a human being, as a man, but not as a slave or a three-fifths human. I have the right to bear arms. What makes you think I respect you?
Hello, Mr. President, resident of the White House, excuse me. I'd like to know, have you ever enjoyed an old-time gangster movie? With the white men bringing shots and blocks with their clean-shaping pinstripe suits. Bootlegging, whiskey, raping black women and having a fat stack of loot. Undercover David Duke, isn't it true the gangster movement started long before my time? Long before the hair rag, gangsters sang finger signs and love for nines. Them in your minds and in your hearts, is the hatred really that deep? What's truly going on? Knocking me for the worst, I write for writing movie scripts by whites like Mr. Al Capone.
Yeah, America, the land that made Christopher Columbus a historian for bringing madmen, white slaves and rapists. Kennedy, whose dad was a bootlegger for Al Capone, became president. Isn't it evident that those who sit in the residence are not president?
Now, why you wanna try to knock me cause I'm black? Gotta get, twist my hat, no. Listen to Mr. Scarface speak about the way the government wants to hold us back. As a matter of fact, I believe the whole system is a huge crime scene. And every day they're doing that dirty work and laying it on us niggas, if you know what I mean. So don't corrupt your own minds, fool yourself, trying to lay it on the black man. I'm a young G, trying to leave poverty with a gun in my black hand. So white heathen, take it straight out of the grave of a mouth of a babe. Yeah, I hope he can't stop what I hope he started in the ghettos, what you hope he's made.
That's right, sitting up there in the White House with your homosexual mentalities and female persuasions. Yeah, I'm talking to all the J. Edgar Hoovers that are still left in there. All the big brothers that are watching, I hope you're listening. Cause the badge that you put on criminals have made the citizens take control.
Now, Sergeant Hitchin, get with you, let's get back to the issue. Continue, this is my way of living, so a little nigga like me got to go with this you. Dismiss you, hoping that the message that I'm sending gets through to you and your people. Devil, look at your own dirty past before you come to me with
your blue-eyed evil. If I kill 30 innocent, would you write a movie about me and spam my life, or would you lock me up with triple life or strap me down in the electric chair? See, it's not about the sign I throw up or where I'm from or what a nigga wear. See, cracker, it's all about respect for your with your clique and all of those who's painted with you, share.
That's right, pain. The pain that I feel is the pain from shame. The shame that you've caused me for over 400 years of detection. The pain that I have within me, the rage that is flaming, makes me want to say the things that I say and do the things that I do, and let you know that when you look at me, or look down at me, or look across from your side of the world to my side, that what you have failed to realize is that when you put me in projects, I realize it was an experiment. So when you put me in jail, I realize I just made it through the maze. I was just another rat that made my cheese and you couldn't stand it. But what can all the big cats do when all the rats want to get fat? But try to cut down on the cheese. What you don't realize is that you're choking yourself, killing your own existence. You're all walking dead men and don't know it, with book sense and street sense. But if you had street intelligence, you would really know that you're one footstep between life and death, that the mouth is an open grave, and you've offered me the right to elect you to a bullet, which is a straight shot to the top, right? And what goes up must come down. That's why it's going down right now. You can smell the smoke, see the flame, and see the bodies that are left on the ground. Because the flag, red, white, and blue, and the stars from all the years that you've whooped me in mines, I still see.
What do you mean you can still see it?
I can still see the stars and stripes of the American flags. The stars which represent the badge of the oppressors, and the stripes which represent the oppressed who are held behind bars.
Well, Bushwick, where should I pledge my allegiance?
Only God knows. 'Cause it all looks grim to me. Everyone who say they are really ain't. It's like they all wear a mask, you know what I'm saying? Which illusion is the ultimate weapon.
Is that the secret that's hidden in the temple?
Precisely. We all have to use our own temple to find out the hidden secrets within.